Good evening all. Welcome to my class, Suchi Savakar's class. Children, hope you all are doing well. Previous classes we have learned less 9 formula, less 8 formula. Hope you all practiced a lot on these formulas. If you have not practiced, I will provide the link on the description box. Please go through the channels and practice it. Before that, if you are new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe it and also press the bell icon so that whenever I will upload the new videos, you will get notification. So without wasting time, let's start. Sit straight on your chair. Hold your abacus with your left hand with thumb, ring finger and little finger. Index and middle finger should be up. Right hand, pencil, thumb and index should open like L position. Hold your horizontal bar, zoom your abacus so that all the upper bits should be upside and lower bits should be towards you. That is our ideal position. So, that position, our middle point is a ones place. There we are going to start the formula. So, before that, let's have a quick recap on our last formulas. That is, less 9 is equals to less 10, add 1, less 8 is equals to less 10, add 2. Whenever this less 9 and less 8 is not possible, that time what we do? We go to these formulas. In these formulas, 10 will go out and 9's friend 1 will come in. For less 8, 10 will go out and 8's friend 2 will come in. Today's our formula is less 7. Normally how we do less 7? Think about that. What is the combination for 7? 5 and 2. For less 7, normally we do 5 and 2 pinch out. But if 5 and 2 pinch out, not possible, that time what we should do? We have to go for this formula. That is, less 7 is equals to less 10 or 3. So, let's practice on abacus. First one, R 4. 4 bits up with thumb. Point is our ones place. There we should do 4 bit up with thumb. R 6. 6 here I have 1. So, for 6, 5 and 1 pinch it. I don't have 1 here, I have only 5. So go for formula. Already I told previous classes, for plus 6, who is 6 friend? 6 friend? 4. So less 4, add 10. Less 4, add 10. Next, less 7. So see, this point is my 1's place. Here I need 5 and 2 to pinch out. But I don't have 5, I don't have 2. So, I should go to formula. Formula for which number? Formula for 7. Who is 7's friend? 7's friend is 3. So, it is add or less? It is less. So, less 7 is equals to less 10 or 3. This 10 will go out. 3 will come in. Left hand index, right hand thumb. Next, R 6. Combination for 6. 5 and 1. Pinching. 5 and 1 pinching. So what is our answer? 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Zoom your abacus. Double digit 1. 2, 8, 28. Left hand index 2. Right hand 8. Pinching. 5 and 3. So 2 and 8. 28. Next, R 7. Where I need R 7? In my 1's place, I need R 7. So, only I have only 1 slipping bit. 7 is not possible. Go for formula. Formula for which number? Formula for 7. So, who is 7's friend? 7's friend is 3. So, less 3, add 10. Less 3, add 10. Next, R 1. Add 1, thumb. Next, less 7. I have to do less 7 with 5 and 2 pinch out. Normally we do 5 and change out. I have 5 here and 1 here. I don't have 2 here. So, I should move to formula. Formula for which number? Formula for 7. Add or less? Less. So, less 7 is equals to less 10 or 3. This 10 will go out with left hand index and 3 should come with right hand thumb. So, our answer is 10's place, 20, 1's place, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 2, 9, 29. Zoom it. Next one. Add 5. Index. 5 should come down with index. Again add 5. Again I should move 5 with index. But already I used it. So go for formula. Formula for which number? Formula for 5. Who is 5's friend? 5's friend is 5. Less 5, add 10. Up, up. So, less 5, add 10. Next, less 7. Again, I don't have here 7 active bits to do pinch out. Go to formula. Formula is less 10 and 3. This 10 will go out, 3 will come in. Next number, add 8. Combination for 8. 5 and 3, pinch it. I have 5 here, I can use it. But I don't have here 3 bits. So, go for formula. Formula for which number? Formula for 8. Who is 8's friend? 8's friend is 2. So, it's less 2, add 10. Less 2, add 10. Our answer is 10's place, it's 10. 1's place, 1. So, 1, 1, 11. Next number, 39. 10's place, 30. 1's place 9. Combination for 9 is 5 and 4. Pinch it. 10's place index finger 30. 1's place 5 and 4. Pinch it. Less 9. 5 and 4. Pinch out. 5 and 4. Pinch out. Less 7. 5 and 2. Pinch out. I don't have 5. I don't have 2. So, go to formula. Formula for which number? Formula for less 7. That is less 10 and 3. This 10 will go out. 3 will come in. Next, add 5. Add 5, index. So our answer is 28. 28, 28. Next, junior abacus. Add 9. Combination for 9. 5 and 4, pinch in. 5 and 4, pinch in. Add 1. 1 bit should move up with thumb. But I don't have 1 bit. So, go to formula. What is the formula for 1? Who is 1's friend? 9. So, it's less 9 and 10. 9 will go out. 10 will come in. Less 9, add 10. Next, less 7. I need here 5 and 2 pinch out. But I don't have. So, go for formula. Formula for less 7 is less 10 and 3. This 10 will go out. 3 will come in. Next, add 5. 5 should come down with index. Answer 5, 6, 7, 8. Done. One more double digit. 1770. Left hand index 10. Right hand 5 and 2. 7. So it's 17. Less 6. 5 and 1. Pinch out. 5 and 1. Pinch out. Less 7. Combination for 7. 5 and 2. Pinch out. I don't have 5 and 2 here. I have only 1 bit. So, go for formula. Formula for less 7 is less 10 and 3. This 10 will go out. 3 will come in. Next. So, add 8. For 8, what I should do? 5 and 3. Pinch it. I have 5 here. I don't have 3. So, 8's friend is 2. 2 should go out. 10 Next. Add two. Two base up with thumb. Again add two. Two base up with thumb. Add six. I have five here. I need five and one pencil. So I don't have six. So for six, what is the formula? Six friend four. Four should go out. Ten should come in. Less four. Add ten. Next. Less seven. For less seven, five and two should move out. But I don't have five and two activates. We should do less ten and three. This ten should go out. Three should come in. So our answer is 1, 2, 3. Children, hope you all understood this. Remaining sums you can practice and you can post your answers on the comment box. If you have any doubts, without any hesitation, you can ask me on the comment box. So practice well. Till that time, if you like my video, don't forget to like it. Thank you.